Exactly, is Baskonia the first team that you will face in this year EuroLeague? What's your opinion after the video scouting and all the work that your team already did?
Well, Baskonia offensively is one of the more talented teams. They go through their four-man. Excuse me. They go through their four-man all the time. He's the leading scorer and potential MVP of the league. Stauskas is a great three-point shooter. Their five-man is 7'1", 7'2", and takes advantage of all the double teams that their four-man get each game.
They played from the same side, probably, Stauskas and Sengelia, so they create a strong side at the offense, I suppose, as I already saw.
Well, what everybody does is they double him in the low post, and he's very good at finding the five-man, the 7'2" center, as well as the shooters.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me one second.
Yep.
I need some water.